Of course, if the virus continues to spread and gets out of control, and we'll see closure not only in China, but also in India, in the United States, and everywhere else in the world, then it will be a big problem.
Assuming that it is not mitigated in the short term, it's likely that the overall impact on the global economy is going to be significant in terms of a negative downturn. I think also for developing countries, the impact of what's happening in China is going to be felt very, very intensely. The issues with relation to what the U.S. is doing now in terms of visitor arrivals, canceling various meetings, it's all kind of having a kind of knock-on effect as well in terms of demand. So it right now, we're not clear on where it will go. A lot will depend on what happens with COVID-19.
Ultimately, the economic impact of this virus depends on the measure that countries apply to contain the virus. So China has done a great job in containing the virus, also, but it has sacrificed a little bit the economy, at least in the first few weeks. So plant closure, restriction to movement of people, which were all necessary, but there is an economic effect when you take those measures.